Maybe I am going the right way. Well, that's gotta be it. I see a little beacon from the Chozo statue. It could help out a lot. Oh, damn it. Burning flames. Enemies in place, yeah, I could use that. A little bit more energy. This looks like the way I need to go. Okay, here's a save room. Let's use it wisely. With the ice beam, now I can get that Varia suit. I think. Might need the high jump boots too, but I'm not sure. Oops, that's a little bit too high. What is it? Didn't even need you. Okay, I guess I'm going back to Brinstar, and we're going. I'm gonna have to go to Kraid's place. Because I can't get the high jump boots yet. I'll have to do without him for now. Okay, I think I got an idea. Yeah, it was. That turn worked out for the best. Is there an item here? It tells me there is. Aha! Thought you can get away, huh? But you didn't. Oh, what's in here? Uh-oh. Hotness! Not a good kind of hotness either. I think I'm gonna have to go back. Where else to go? Get some more missiles, and I think we're gonna have to go to Kraid's place now. I was hoping to get the high jump boost, but we can't. Stop speeding up those evil Yoshi eggs at me. I don't like them. I like eggs, but I don't like Yoshi eggs on my face. Saw what they did to a giant baby Bowser. Of course, they were the giant Yoshi eggs, but you get the idea. There we go. Now we're back to Brinstar. Back to where it all started. Yeah, I'm not really into sequence breaking if I can't pull it off. It's hard. Especially in this game. You need to have, like, the advanced skills to do it, then. I don't have them in this game. I just don't. I'm sorry. It's pointless. There are some things I can get, but some things I cannot. Yeah, I'm in here. Get some regular missiles. Super missiles here too, but we don't have the power to get it. Besides, if we're taking on Kraid, we've got to have all the missiles we can get. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I can pull a bomb jump in. Yeah, I was just tapping as fast as I can, and look what happened. It worked. That was a bit of luck. Actually, that was a lot of luck. There's a slip down. Down, down, down to Kraid's place. You and I have some unsettled business. First of all, let's see. There's something else here, too. Hidden passage. The only reason you come here for the missiles, because that's the only place you can go. Can't really get anywhere else. Now, which way should I go? Let's go right. I'm surprised if I get lost here. It is very confusing. Die, bricks. I'm well ready for this. There's a launcher down here. Yep. Get me up there. Where did those missiles first? Hey, anytime I can get power ups, I'm getting them. I'm not hesitating just to save a few seconds. There we go. Go this way? Okay, go left. Alright, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna get something working here. Looks like this thing can use a little bit of power. I got a shot at it. Nope, if I do, I can't use this weapon. What do I need that back? Ah, let's do some passage. Aha! Saw something! You guys are sad too, but hey, I'm taking credit for this. Okay, this way was necessary after all. E-Tank! Yay! They're full of yayness. And I believe that's enough progress for now, so stay tuned for the next part when I can continue to explore more of this place. See ya, everyone.